that's how they eat them. They pull them into their mouths and
let them go. So at the moment, you cannot touch the sea urchins because you're eating kelp. Yeah, but one thing about sea urchins is that they're herbivores.
You can also touch the sea turtle,
but only the arms and legs.
Present his hind flipper and allow me to